MedCenter Health announced plans in November to expand their operations in Bowling Green and Glasgow with three new capital projects. WBKL reporter Derek Parham joined MedCenter staff today to bring us the details.
The first of three new projects for MedCenter set to begin this spring will add a five-story patient care tower to their existing facility on High Street. The tower will house additional resources for women and children's services, as well as bringing the first level 3 NICU to South Central Kentucky.
But really goes beyond the NICU. Our mother-baby service line has seen phenomenal growth in the last 2 or 3 years particularly. And MedCenter Health has now the fourth largest obstetrical program in the Commonwealth of Kentucky.
With over 3,000 deliveries per year, Stone says the expanded services in the new tower will be essential, not only for mother-baby services, but for the future growth of Warren County.
We did a 10-year forecast on volume, population growth, and utilization. It will meet the needs that we're going to see evolve over the next 10 years in our community.
Across town, at the Hub, construction is set to begin in the region's first combined emergency department and urgent care clinic.
Oftentimes, patients will present to an urgent care facility, for example, and then if the providers there determine that the patient is in need of a higher level of care, then they have to either drive themselves, family member drive them, or they be transported over to the hospital. So there's a delay in care there, and so this will allow those patients, again, to come to one spot, not have to fret or worry about which level of care they need, and let the professionals figure that out for them.
Venturing outside of Bowling Green, MedCenter has one additional project in Glasgow set to begin at the same time.
It will feature specialty services, again, that are either not available or limited availability. As far as service lines, cardiothoracic surgery, neurosurgery, vascular surgery, some of those high-end specialties that oftentimes are difficult to have locally and in smaller communities will certainly be areas of focus for us. But to us, it's all about bringing those services to residents of Glasgow and Barron County, again, to save on travel to Bowling Green whenever they need those.
In total, the projects will cover roughly 210,000 square feet with a $145 million price tag. Reporting in Bowling Green, Derek Parham, WBKO News.
Officials say construction on the towers is on track for completion in 2026, and sites at the Hub and in Glasgow should be finished by mid-2025.